Happy Wednesday, everyone. A big shift in our temperatures, and really that's about it. We're going to stay mostly sunny, and we're going to see a little bit of fog out on the coast. Also, the possibility of some drizzle, low pressure off to the north of us, is going to change things up temperature-wise, dropping by about 10 to 15, even 20 degree difference compared to what we saw this time yesterday. But overall, condition-wise, as we look at the skies, as we look at the clouds, we're going to see very similar to what we've seen over the last few days. Cloudy, then clearing with some patchy drizzle possible tonight. Mostly clear and some breezy conditions, especially near Brookings. But up to around 76 degrees near Brookings, just a little further to the south, 65 for Crescent City. And some patchy drizzle possible early this morning near North Bend. In the West Valleys, it's mostly clear with possibility of an isolated PM storm in extreme southern Siskiyou County and Modoc County. Otherwise, tonight, partly cloudy and some breezy winds up to around 82 for Medford compared to the about mid-90s that we saw yesterday. Actually broke a record in Medford. Mostly clear today in east of the Cascades and the Cascades themselves. Isolated PM storm is possible in parts of Modoc County. 7-day forecast warming up a little bit towards the weekend. Could get around 90 degrees for your Memorial Day, but overall we're seeing mostly clear to partly cloudy skies. Klamath Basin also seeing mostly sunny skies up to around the mid-80s towards the beginning of next week. Mount Shasta City, there's that slight chance of some storms later today in extreme southern Siskiyou County, that is, and then Saturday and Sunday back to the mid-80s, and out on the coast hanging right around the mid-60s going into the weekend.